McLaren's latest Ultimate Series model pays a nod to its past. Dubbed the Elva, the open-top supercar shares its name and design inspiration with the McLaren Elva M1A of the 1960s. The Elva lacks any formal windows to protect its occupants from the elements. This includes a windshield, although one is optionally available in certain markets, including the US. The British automaker believes those riding in this roadster won't mind foregoing a traditional windshield because the Elva is designed to encapsulate its occupants in an aerodynamic bubble. McLaren achieves this by channeling air through the Elva's nose and out of a vent at the front of the vehicle just ahead of the passenger area, with the guiding aid of an active deflector which raises up to 5.9 inches. The turbulent air shot out through the front vent makes its way over the passenger area and in turn leaves those seated within the Elva in relative calm. The Elva comes with an 804 horsepower twin turbocharged 4.0 liter V8 engine and 7-speed transmission worked together to blast it to 124 miles per hour in a Senna beating 6.7 seconds. The acceleration to 62 miles per hour from a standstill takes under 3 seconds. The Elva matches its style and speed with surprising functionality too, and the interior includes a 8.0 inch touchscreen infotainment system, while the rear tonneau hides a storage space capable of holding two helmets. With a starting price of $1,690,000 and a 399-unit production limit, the latest McLaren Ultimate Series model's cost of entry and rarity is as jaw-dropping as its design and performance. Look for deliveries of the Elva to begin near the end of 2020.